Welcome back. Well, yeah, that's a lot. Welcome back, I just said there. But, oh well. But, since we didn't... Oops, didn't want to do that. Since we did not finish the route, I think we are going to do this. We do city lights. Don't want to do city round. Because you're just taking the train from New York Penn to Sunnyside Yard via the train wash, and that's it. So, yeah. Train. I think that's our train right there. Maybe. Or it's this one. Well, okay. Welcome to New Rochelle. Today we will be running southbound service in to the terminus at New York Penn. We're going that way. I don't like the one. So, anyway. So, it's either that one. And. Yeah, it's this train right here. This is a northbound train coming in. Surprised it's not coming in on that track over there. Surprised our train's not over there. Versus there. Oh, I hate colds. Got like this cold, and it's been bothering me. Okay, bring this down. Wait. Oh, okay. And up the speed. So, we got a 45 mile an hour speed limit in 18 yards. So, basically, at the end of the platform. I kind of want to back up and couple of that train. Well, when you think you have to sneeze, but you don't. Oh, that's why I'm not on that track right there. Because I gotta go straight, not like, don't go that way for New York, I go this way for New York Penn Station. That way, I do not know, because I don't live anywhere near the Northeast Corridor, or take the Northeast Corridor, or know the Northeast Corridor route real well. Yeah, we're not turning on the ATC and ACES on this today. But yeah, I decided that, since I did quit the last scenario, well, route that I did, I decided I would do this. So, well, yep. See, if I don't go in, what my career I want to do is law, but if I don't get into law, I'm going to go become an Amtrak driver. Hopefully on the Northeast Corridor. Or, yeah, Northeast Corridor. I want to drive one of the Siemens AC. One of the Siemens ACS-64s or the Acelas. This is Siemens ACS-64s. These things have phenomenal brakes. Okay, that's like a half switch. Okay, it doesn't like being in between. See, one thing I wish they did simulate on here. Looks like they were going to like quadruple track it. Like right here, you have catenary pulls wide enough for a third track right down the center. Looks like they're going double, like add double the two tracks over the bridge to four. So, yeah. Looks like they were just going to do that, but I don't know. Amtrak may gave up, but this wasn't originally owned by Amtrak, and Amtrak did not create this. I think it was the New York, the Penn Central that's who owned it before. Penn Central owned it before Amtrak got it. And by that time, it was already electrified. Well, most, some of it. Not all of it was electrified by that time. And that's not a station. Why do I think that was a station? Smart move of me. Kind of looked like a station because it was split off. But now I'm on the lonely track. Mm. Okay. Thank you for updating. This is a little weird. I was broken there for a second. The game must be like broke right there. See, that means red, this means good. If it's on diagonal, yellow, straight up, green. Horizontal? Yeah, horizontal. Red. Don't pass it when it's horizontal. Or at all. No. Yeah, I think so. Northeast corridor signals are weird. I'm on a 5% downhill. See, they gotta had SEPTA, cause I know SEPTA runs in, and they have the locomotive already modeled out for the LIRR or Long Island Railroad. They already have that modeled. They already have that like modeled out, so they could definitely put that in. Here, simulate more along that electrified route that has a third rail on it. We use a third rails, and some other places use a fourth rail. It's in, third rail is more popularized in the United States, but yeah, not. Some places do use a fourth rail here in the United States, too. When you want to get off the darkest ground, the gravity pulls you straight down. Wait, did that not have a locomotive on it? That did not have a locomotive on it. Just random CSX cars. And that is on the non-electrified line. These two are electrified, these two are freight. Or non-electrified. Yeah. It's like just a freight storage, which is a bunch of cars there that they just randomly place and forgot the locomotives. I know there's not many locomotives based there, but there's still a decent amount that's based there. See, once I put on here, I'll put on the brakes, put the throttle up. My traction motors are blocked. Till I release my brakes, which is a safety feature at least, which is really cool. So they just have another car storage place right there. Nice. Okay, well, we got to get to here. Well, that was really, like, I said, I got to get to here. That was, like, really ghetto, and I'm not ghetto. But I don't know why I said that. But, okay. So, earlier today and last night, I was watching these, like, Family Feud, like, videos. The things people answer. It is crazy. Man, I'm so glad my dogs are not parked in a couple of hours. See, normally we used to slow them down to 40 on here. Because this is what you slow down to 40 for me, this bridge and train. So, you see that wavy motion back and forth? These poles are farther than these poles are. Like a Hellcat. All the things are more this way than that way than this way. That is done to keep the pantograph. This little black strip right there from just wearing out in one place. They do that so it wears out evenly and not oddly. So, yeah. I wish they would put SEPTA. Like, I know SEPTA trains run over this way. New Jersey Transit runs into Penn Central. LIRR, Long Island Railroad. Amtrak, of course. And I think that's mostly it, too, runs in. And I think, who else? I don't know. If I'm missing a company that runs in, let me know. That runs in the Penn Central or on the Northeast Corridor line. And let me guys know in the comments. Do you guys want to see other, like, more different train companies on here? I know it would be a pain in the butt for them to model, but they can at least do it for the people who buy the game. And yeah, I think another cool addition that would, I think, would help them out was put the Acela and make the line longer. I don't care if it takes you a while. Make the line longer. And add the Acela in. See, here we swap over to these. Yellow, green. So, yeah. There you got a bunch of trains. What time is the end game? 17:05. I think this is where all we're going. Yeah, we're just going to. Yeah, yellow. See that train stopped there in the line waiting for me to come out, so he can probably head into New York Terminus as well, but he'll probably end up taking that. Where's the other tunnel up there? He'll end up taking that tunnel up there because he can't get over this tunnel. But yeah, we're almost on a 2% downgrade. So this train is going to want to speed up. So I'm going to keep it on the minimum navigation constantly. It is crucial on a downgrade, no matter what the downgrade is, to keep your train under control. Because at any second, it could just run out from under you. It could just get, like, it could just go out from under you. Like, you can just lose your control. Just forgot to put the ditch lights on so I can see. I think they do run ditch lights through the tunnels. They're brighter and they help illuminate the track more. And I do think they run ditch lights at night too. So, yeah. Now we're on a 1.5% still. Downgrade or gradient up or down. So keep control of your train. We have 1.1 miles to go. Forgot to put my Fitbit on. We have start slowing down now. Minimum lap. If it ever wants to go to that. And see, still minimal modification on downgrade. Still a lot. But guys, remember to also check out my Twitter to know when I go live. Check out my Twitter, Instagram, Facebook group, join that too. And yeah, if I get more people on Facebook, I'll post, but yeah. See, Penn Station is a pretty busy station. I'm gonna turn the cab light on. train there. Train there and train over there. I don't think there's any trains over there. We got a train there. Walkway up there. Doing a little glitch I found out. Trained on the platform. I'm good. Oh, yeah. See, that train is not leaving. You want to see it leave? May happen. See, that train's not leaving. This train's leaving. Oh. See if I turn this bell on, you hear double. Because there's two bells on here. I don't know if that's in the real case, but that's definitely in the game. But I gotta turn them off. I don't think we're going anywhere. So yeah, hold on. Let me do something. Just wait here. We'll wait. And I'll put music over this. Okay, so we have 30 seconds basically left. Put that in full service. That's knocked down. Cabin light off. She ain't room right now. to climb up over the steps and disembark. See, it's already taken over. Time is barely on our side. I don't wanna waste what's left. The storm's close the door and let you get out of here. And we're done. So, guys, thank you for watching. And I will see you guys next time. Goodbye. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys next time. How do we end up there early? I must have took off early or something. Because I didn't speed. Maybe once or twice. But, yeah. How did I end up there early? We're due 7:14 and 17. We got there 7:10. That's what I call good service at good speed. And you leave at the same time. So, yeah. Remember to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. And goodbye.